Okay, so I'm gonna take a break from Roblox Arsenal because I'm very tired of these stupid ass 9-year-olds and these toxic tryhards kept calling me a hacker. Those people are very annoying. But these toxic people who are just toxic to me, even though they dominate me a lot, it's fine. I don't even annoy them. I just ignore them in game. What really annoys me a lot is this toxic 9-year-olds or toxic tryhards just kept on reporting me and gives me a chance getting banned from Roblox or Arsenal. So yeah, so we're gonna be playing CS:GO instead. Before we play CS:GO, I just need to train my aim in Aim Lab, which is a game that trains your aim, you know, in some games like Apex Legends or CS:GO, Overwatch, Valorant, Call of Duty. There's a lot of FPS games out there, you know. So yeah, let's I'm gonna be training my aim.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so I'm done practicing my aim from Aim Lab. So what we're going to do is play that match first because I'm not even used to casual or competitive yet. So I guess we're gonna play that match and the Dust 2, one of my favorite maps in the whole world. And yeah, so I guess we're gonna wait for this matchmaking.
A few moments later.
Oh, there we go.
2,000 years later.
Oh yes. Finally, been waiting for like years. No, please don't lag. I'm sorry if my crosshair is kind of weird. Oh, got him. Got my first shot. Oh, I bet that dude is AFK. Okay, my stupid ass team just blocked my way. You know, I can deal with my AK. AK is one of my favorite guns. Stupid ass team. I haven't got a. Oh my god. Ah! Man. Nah, I'm dead. I prefer AK and any other than. What? Stupid ass camper! Should watch out. Stupid ass lag, dude! Stupid! My team is so stupid. Why would he fall for that? We're just waiting for someone to show up. Oh my god. I hate my team. Yusuf Academy training wasted. Listen to this stupid ass team. Damn, that thing just take a while to kill that. They already know that actually that dude is already there for like a long time. Nice spawn point. They could spawn kill me here. Nice spawn point. This game's stupid. I played CS:GO like last night. Okay, don't fall for that. Stupid ass camper. I haven't got a god in a kill yet. This dude is a camper. All right, I don't know how many of them are just camping a lot in this game. Just because of this map is overused, and most people or most campers. Actually playing it like literally a lot. Okay, poopy. Okay, I just shot my team. They're not gonna show. Oh, oh. Stupid! Finally! How many deaths was that? It's probably because of this stupid ass garbage. How many shots was that? Nice aim. Oh, someone's here. Don't follow it. Okay, okay. Stupid ass team. That's my kill. I killed that stupid. Okay. This is a pretty nice or a really nice camping spot, right? Or I mean a very nice spawn point. I would like to say thank you to Valve or the CSGO developers. Camper. Ooh. God, I hate the shotgun. Crap. Where's that dude? Stop camping. We'll kill you. Stupid. This is stupid. The logic is so stupid. How the spreads goes like so poopy every time when you like jump is so unrealistic. It's so pointless. Ah, I haven't got a 200 score yet. Oh, nice spawn point, Valve. Nice spawn points. They spawn like literally in front of me. I played CSGO so well like last night. Bruh. I just destroyed a lot of campers, I guess, or a lot of tryhards. Nice, that's nice. How is he still alive? You guys know I actually always have 100 ping every time in CSGO, which means I can kill them. It's possible to kill them. You know? It's very possible to kill them. So which is the hitbox will be messed if you're actually on 100 ping, you know, the hitbox will actually go messed. The hitbox go brrr. Where are you? Ooh, I killed you a second time. Ooh. AWP. Oh, someone's behind me. Nope, no. I'm getting out of that. Probably. No! Show up. Oh, how? Just please, Mr. Editor, or of course I'm the editor. Please make that thing slow mo. How is he still alive? Oh, how? Reduced hitboxes or pro or low ping. I don't know. How is he still alive there? I just, you know, AWP is actually one shot or two shots. If you shoot him in the like leg, it dealt like 85 damage. Okay. You're gonna die. Someone's here. I actually haven't got to the leaderboard yet. Probably because I joined late. What? Nice camping spots. Gosh! That's stupid. Gosh. What? There we go. Someone's there. And he wants me to go there. And you know, it's actually going to be a trap. Let's go for second round. So I'm actually not ready for that. Imagine having 19 kills and 25 deaths. While this dude has less deaths than mine, and it has a lot of kills. That's pretty painful. Let's try joining terrorists again, because like literally last night I dominate people using my AK. Alright, so AK-47. All of them are bot. Is that terrorist? Oh, I think that's CD. Oh, nice pump bite. Oh, how am I still alive there? It's probably using a pistol. Where's someone? Aim for the head, aim for the head, aim for the head. Wait, what? Wait, that's a bot. That's a bot! CSGO is actually now invaded with the bots. That dude is a bot. Guys, that dude who's roaming around is actually a bot. Bruh. CSGO is now invaded by bots. Alright, got that shot. I thought I'm dead there because how is he still alive? Probably because I haven't crouched yet or fixed the spread. There we go, that take a time. I could have killed him like what? Let's try hard. He's probably spam his dual guns, like, you know, probably using an auto clicker. No, it's not using auto clicker, probably not. It's probably a try hard. Oh my gosh, I hate my team. I was gonna shot that dude with a headshot too. Oh gosh, that's pretty late. Okay, he wants me to go there. Free kills. And he wants me to go there, and I know it's actually a trap if I jump there. I think he's using shotgun. Oop. How? Oh gosh. Nope. Oh, wait. No, I'm dead. Wait, my team killed it. Yes, nice. Wait, nope. Is he still alive? Nope. Ooh. Clutch. Oop. Nope. Poop aim. Enough for AWP moments. I kind of hate AWP so much. Really hate this. Very, very overused weapon, guys. I don't like that gun at all. So overused. Nope, it's a trap. Don't go there. Wait, that's a bot. I want to kill him just in case if I have the med thing, right? Nah, it didn't give me one. I probably need one more kill. Yes. I'll be there. I'm so low HP. But what? Alright. For some reason, I'm not even using the crouch. I mean the sneak thingy a lot. I'm using the crouch a lot, so the spread don't go brrr, you know. Okay, here we go again. Oh, here we go again. Team, help me! There we go. Oh, I'm glad my team is back with me. I mean, he's actually on my back, carrying me. Right. It's going to be a trap. No! Try hard. You deserve to die. People use this machine gun. It's actually a try hard. Okay, sniper. No, don't go there. Wait, I'm gonna risk it. Oh, they're not there. Where are they? Wait. I spawn killed them. I spawn killed him. Poor guy. I mean, he kinda deserves it because, well, he's for the team just keeps spawn killing me. Ah! This time I'm gonna use the P90. It's also one of my favorite guns. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I know it. Actually, I have no idea what of these people has some like random names, and sometimes they're actually a hacker, sometimes they're noob, sometimes they're AFK, sometimes they're just a bot. Actually, I have no idea though, is that. Looks like I'm gonna use the AK-47 instead of AWP because. I mean, snipers just force you to camp a lot. What's that? Someone's like shooting me. Oh, oop, no. Crap, I know. I'm so terrible at this game. So terrible. Not even pro at this game at all. Oh. Last night I've been playing this game a lot. And I'm playing really well. And I almost got third place because but since there's a freaking two hackers, I didn't manage to get third place because you know. I didn't even manage to get into the leaderboard as well, so. Just stupid ass campers. What is that? I really hate how the gun works. Or the gun works in CSGO. That the fact you need to like. You need to like. Look down so. So just like can shoot for some reason. Why? It's, you know, just. CSGO is just being stupid. The spread of it just going up instead. It's just ascending. I want another round. I practice for what? I just practice for nothing.
Years of academy training wasted.
Stop lagging! Ooh, I just don't scope him. He's going to be trapped, right? No, I'm not. I don't want to go there. Wait. My aim is so boopy! Yeah, I'm dead. Wait, wait, wait. Ooh. I'm tired, guys. I'm so tired. Just like last night, I played CSGO. I popped up really a lot. I killed a lot of bunch of campers, AWP users, try hard. Yes, just... Why? What happened to me? Did I just... massacred?